First Arcanist Thalissra, and honored guests, welcome to Silvermoon.
It is a pleasure to visit your fine city at last. Thank you for extending the invitation, Regent Lord.
Please, call me Lorthamar. But where are my manners? Allow me to introduce another guest, Lady Illyria Windrunner, a hero of Silvermoon's past.
An unexpected honor, Lady Windrunner. Silgrin told me of your courage during the campaign on Argus.
The honor is mine, First Arcanist. I do not mean to intrude upon your visit. Perhaps I should return another time.
Nonsense. Whatever you came to say, you may say in front of our guests.
As you wish. I come bearing an offer from High King Anduin Re-
I had hoped your visit was motivated by a love for Silvermoon. Instead, you come at the behest of the Alliance's Boy King. How disappointing.
Cutting words, Lorthamar. Are they yours, I wonder? Or has the dutiful ranger I knew become the mouthpiece of your war chief?
You doubt my words, yet how can we trust your own? Do you deny that the Lords of the Void whisper to you? Did you not surrender yourself to the shadows on Argus?
It seems the offer I bring has been anticipated and spurned very well. But before I leave, I have one request. It has been 1,000 years since I set eyes upon the Sunwell. May I visit it once again?
I advise against it. We cannot trust that she will not-
Whatever she has become, Illyria is a daughter of Quel'Thalas. I will not deny her pilgrimage to our most sacred site. First Arcanist, you and your retinue would be welcome to join us.
I would consider it an honor to see the Sunwell, Lorthamar. And I prefer that my friends call me Thalissra.
Romoth, kindly open the way for us. Please, follow me.